Hello everybody, Mikey Dare Panginator here with Hearts of Iron 4 China. So we had some extra jet strategic bombers, and we're going to send them to Asia Minor to bomb civilian factories, try and get as much air superiority as possible up here. We'll see what we can do. Enemy air power. Yeah, so things aren't going great. But the main thing to focus on is we're almost done with our equipment shortages. So that is that's a good thing. Yes. And apparently we don't have that much fuel. What? I'm so confused. Anyhow, all of this is freaking out, but that's fine, I suppose. America, give me more. There we go. Just trying to get all of our factories filled. And the problem, of course, is mainly Japan, you know, actually using its own stuff. Oh, look, so we're nuking. Our allies are nuking stuff. That's fine and dandy, I suppose. We should focus on submarines because, well, that's what we're using. So, speaking of, most of our troops are in this area, and it'll be tough to break through. So, that's not good. What is good is defending Stalingrad as best we can. So we'll give it some time. We'll let our what's it called build up a little bit. So we'll let our supply lines build up. Shell dies. Okay. Let's get the 1944 submarine hull. And of course we actually won't be able to design any because we're not leaving us enough naval XP. So there we go. Are our strategic bombers damage inflicted force plane to return home for carrying out its mission? So a lot of nukes are falling in the Middle East. Just wish that would turn out to be Asia Minor. And we got port strikes going on. Okay. We need, first and foremost, more infantry equipment and artillery and the support artillery, and then we need more jet fighters. Alright, so let's go to all of our steel. I need all of it from all of you. Let's see, Mexico, I need more. South Africa, I need more. India, I need more. And that should be good for now. So, maybe what we should do is build more infrastructure like all over the place. I don't know why we haven't like fully built out these areas. It's a little concerning, I'm not gonna lie. Who dares wins? Chromium. Whatever. Anyhow, we need to be able to nuke stuff, and we can't do that. And people aren't giving us our steel. All this belongs to me. Yeah, the whole resource thing is annoying. Like I said, this whole campaign is making me think maybe Hearts of Iron should have what's it called, scalable tech, or you know, repeatable techs like other things. So this is 5%. We're not gonna worry about that now. We don't need all of that. What could we do though? Political power, democracy support. We don't really need you anymore, do we? Let's see, Prince of Terror, Foreign subversive activity, consumer goods, power gain, ideology, drift defense. Refinery. Non-core manpower. We don't have a lot of non-core places. Ideology, drift defense. Maybe consumer good factory. Maybe that's what we need. Or maybe we should just hold on to... Let's hold on to political power. So, I'm thinking... Now is the time to start to stage a coup in Italy. Where do we want it to be? Sicily? Let's try it. So that'll happen in January of 1953. It'll take forever, but we'll do it. We will do what we can. And then, in addition to that, I mean, we just gotta take out their allies one at a time. We'll boost democracy in Turkey. 0.77 a day. That seems good. We'll do that. So we'll boost party popularity in all of these places. Asia Minor. Are we just losing strat bombers like crazy? Jesus. What is wrong with you people? Alright, so we got guerrilla warfare, which helps the out-of-supply penalty tremendously. Which is good. And, mine avoidance, submarine mine laying. Let's get that up and running. Okay. So it's August. What I think we do is we wait until the winter is over. How about we, like, nuke just a ton of stuff? Why not? 75% air superiority. Air superiority is, like, zero. What are we missing? Fighters. So, what other fighters do we have? Get rid of all of those. I think everyone's getting shot down, so that's not good. Especially the jet strategic bombers. Yeah, it's not ideal. Okay. Well, Italy. Maybe our Italian coup will work, maybe it won't. It's important to realize we actually have surpluses somewhat. Okay, aerial mine laying, naval mine damage. Let's do that. And y'all need to, like, all give me more stuff. See, our resources are a problem. Naval experience gain. What about this guy? This air experience gain, air superiority. Let's get Chenault in there. The extra political power is not as important as gaining air superiority over Asia Minor. And meanwhile, all of our strategic bombers getting shot to pieces. Great. All right, jet tactical bombers. That's fun and all. We're just going to switch you to them. And then normal tactical bombers. Well, shoot. We're just going to delete some of you. There we go. And that should help with the supply issue for now. Jet fighters, not great. Improved submarine snorkel. Alright, so that's submarine stuff. Let's do naval mine avoidance. So that should help. Why are we just nuking Syria? Why can't we get air superiority in Asia? Oh, it looked like we had air superiority in like northern France for a second. Who the hell are you? You're a fighter? Can you be like assigned to him? Please? I hate this. I hate all of this stuff. I have to like buy from everybody. I have no civilian factories because I'm trying to buy steel from freaking Mongolia and Uruguay. Okay, that's literally the maximum resources I can buy. Like, we're trying as hard as we can. Anyhow, it's September. I feel like in April we can attack. Now, just get this down to 60. We need as much infantry equipment as possible. And then work on our manpower drain strategy. Germany's at like 3 million men. It's not great. We have 17 nuclear weapons. We can't use any of them because we don't have air superiority. Good stuff. How about we ground the entire Air Force? That seems like a bad idea. Seems like a really bad idea. Anyways. What else? Alright, 1944 subhole. I mean, we have 19 million men. I say probably in April we attack. I literally cannot buy any more. I mean, I can buy like two more here. Like, seriously. This is all of the stuff I can buy. Low trade influence to the state of... We are your overlord! Do I have to, like, improve relation with my freaking underling? Like, you should give everything to me. I own you. Can we, like... I don't know, take anything? The answer is no. The answer to that is negative, Ghost Rider. Stop. Oh, well, there goes Aleppo. Beirut. Damascus. Yeah, the Middle East is the only place we can get airship. Ooh, Spain. Spain, Spain, Spain. Oh, come on. Why not? Why not get all of these guys? Assign them Tiberia. Why not? 75% air superiority? We're bombing them. Well, there's a bunch of planes. And now our air superiority is at zero. Why do you lie to me, game? Why do you lie to me? All of you are grounded. All of you are grounded until further notice. We can't get any more steel. Why does this affect everyone? Unbelievable. Put the convoys at the bottom. Well, this isn't great. What's going on? Why are we losing some? Is it because they're attacking? Are we attacking anywhere? Alright, so there we go. Thanks. Now we don't have anything. Great. Strikes. Typical. Not good. Well, that was fun. You know what? Operation Kill Everyone is a go. So now we're just gonna focus on the manpower drain. Equipment be damned. Equipment be damned, we have 22 million men. They can die. That's what we'll do. Turreted secondary batteries. They have all these nukes and nowhere to use them. Can we like nuke like here? No, we cannot. Well, that's fun. Anyhow, let's hope for a good manpower drain. And we have strikes because, well, we have strikes, which isn't great. But hey, we are pushing forward, a little bit of a winter offensive here. All of you have fun. Look at that encirclement. Alright, so we're just gonna brute force this. Like I said, manpower drain is our game. Germany is getting more manpower somehow. There we go. And our equipment stockpile is gonna not exist, but hopefully all the allies will be like, hey, we'll lend-lease you. So as a matter of fact, let's actually go to the production screen and put convoys at the highest priority. So that way we keep getting them. But if we can push them out of the Soviet Union, or at least inflict a ton of casualties while doing so, I think we'll be okay. Meanwhile, the Marines are trying to hold onto all of this. So all of you have fun. Okay. So we have troops ready to help out. Still in the Caucasus, we have not fully pushed them out yet. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna mass assault. Mass assault doctrine. It's what we do. And you know, rush B. So everyone, once you've taken your order, keep going. Keep going. Is that the end of the episode? It appears like it is. Well, we don't have air superiority anywhere we can drop nukes, which is highly unfortunate. Our Italian coup will trigger, like, in January of 1953. Not ideal. Ooh, Turkey has very low stability. So we can finish off Turkey, that would be great. But we're gonna try and push the Germans out of the Soviet Union and commit mass manpower drain. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did this episode, if you did, be sure to leave a like and consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you all so much. Also be sure to hit the notification bell and join us on the Discord server. Thank you all so much for watching. Until the next one, this is Mikey Derpanginator signing out. See you, nerds.